Yes, it worked.
Okay.
Thank you.
Yep.
Hello, welcome to Darksiders, where we're playing a little bit of Darksiders, and I'm going to hop on to Star Wars, because we need to finish, get closer to that.
Yeah. We've actually decided that, I've actually decided that the camera needs to be moved over a little bit.
This way. Because that's blocking. Oh, there's no button to fucking move over.
Okay. Also, I was talking about the actual camera. It's like cutting off half my body.
Oh.
I did, technically. Okay. Anybody that's watching our content, now it's too far. Right?
Well, you can't have your cake and eat it too. Motherfucker, try me.
Now you have to edit that whole thing out of the beginning of the video.
Right. Just in case.
We've actually decided that we are going to start doing more recording because internet is kind of
fucking a little wonky.
Yeah. What are you doing?
Plugging in the game audio.
Oh, we had no game audio?
No. It's only recording what's getting off the TV.
Oh. Now we have game audio, right?
Now we have game audio. It's a little laggish.
A little laggish.
It's kind of messy.
I need to find a better place to go. Bitch, cunt, shit, fuck, dick shit. I didn't know that. Yeah, we got the, what is his name, a semi-o? The demon guy. He sent us on a mission to go collect his, the chosen parts, which is gonna be a pain in the ass. It's gonna be the biggest part of this fucking stream. Let's get those fucking hearts. I'm gonna fuck up. Dark Souls today! Yeah, that camera feels gonna fucking bug me. It's going to bug my soul. My soul shadow, my soul. You wanna know why I'm such a hairy guy?
No, I don't wanna know.
Because I gained one hair follicle for every soul I devoured. Look at the shit. Look at it! Look at it!
You don't get a difficulty tuner, do you?
I don't think so. Close to the edge, I think we're first of all for that. for these colors. In theory, that would have worked in chamber. To be introduced to a fucking hell right away. And now you're gonna try to follow me. That would be a good ability for a possible brother Cypher. He doesn't have much use for it right now anyway. Look at that giant fucking gauntlet.
Right.
Oh, when you get the pole back, you gotta come back here to do that. Yeah, there's a portal back. French toast.
The fuck is French toast?
Ooh, he likes that.
Hey!
Oh, we're changing the color of it in there too.
Oh god.
Okay, hold on. Do you have the remote in there, honey?
Not by me.
Well, get the light remote. And now that one's, like, fiber optic.
I got it all under control.
There we go.
Nope. I'm trying to make the top one purple.
Why?
Because I have different colors.
It's not.
No, changing the lights out here, and that's picking up the sensor from this remote.
I'm trying to keep up with some kind of white. You put that left.
That was not my fault.
I should bounce off of the birds. I'm sorry, okay?
I wanna fall.
Is there any blueberries? Any blueberries?
Any blueberries? Yeah, I think they'll give you like. I got one blueberry and strawberry.
Fine.
Why not? Am I? Maybe. Hey baby, don't you think, baby, that you should be with me? These are rumors that are made in the film. Big tree on the very enemy behind me. They repopulate after collect as many souls as you can. Because you gotta go down a little bit. Move dog,
still on point.
Alright,
you want to level up Blade Geyser as much as you can. Five fucking car movies went into my head.
One by Stephen King.
Christine?
Yes.
I don't know.
For the destroyer. My brother spoke of your coming. But a powerful curse holds me now. I cannot help you. Any curse can be broken. Yes, perhaps. These servants of the destroyer walk unseen within the realm of shadow. By their blood, we are bound. By their blood shall we be free. I can no longer move within the Shadow Realm. Much of my power has left me. You need not enter it. I will grant you the power to see into the accursed realm for a time. But to what end? What hope have we now against the Destroyer's foul sorcery? Hope will not bring you freedom. Yes.
Either he gives you a mask or like a sight.
Find where these shadow lurkers hide and kill them all. They can't be that hard to find.
Trials. You know? So, yeah, but I'm just gonna... Yeah, but I've got the and it tells you, it's basically like God of War in a sense. See? Defeat 40 enemies within the time limit. Bonus souls will be rewarded for any time left on the clock. These were all once humans, that guy. Yeah, he's gonna have Enemies before wars and affected health disappear. So basically, you're poisoned.
Okay.
You broke your promise, right?
Oh, I did.
I had two witnesses out here say otherwise.
Yeah, you say you don't do it out to us.
Well, if you were sleeping, you could have still handed it to CP.
See, CP agrees.
I can get into shit. What's this challenge? Smaller or weaker enemies can be instantly killed at any time. Larger creatures must be stunned. They can be slain. Use B to instantly kill a... Okay.
That's the glory kills only.
You have to weaken them, and you have to, They give you like 4.5 minutes, I think it is. It'll be like 5 minutes to kill 30 feet. I think if you were to do it where you're getting close to one another, you can kill one and then jump to the other. Just like that! One thing I always want to do is take a regular Twinkie so I can get all the going out of it.
Good luck.
Or at least find a Twinkie, like, you know, snack thing. Gets all sorts of stuff with it. Peanut butter. You know what you have to do on this one? Yeah. Hey, thanks, this is awesome. I'm gonna go to the original Xbox.
I always knew you had it in you.
But no. Well, it came out on the same time as the PS2. No. It's kind of like the first one.
Wait, what? Would be that one?
The original Xbox?
Yeah, the one where... Yeah.
They were trying to say that it was the second time.
Yeah.
Must be the last of them. Let's get out of here.
The other day I was here, I was up here with them.
Yeah.
I got so bored. I was making flowers. And they were beautiful. Like as beautiful as you can get with a single tip.
Yeah.
Tip. Is that what you told Suits the other night? This morning? You guys did butt stuff this morning? Just a tip, man, I promise. I'm hard to get.
I guess I'm gonna be able to talk to
you.
I'm gonna be able to talk to you. I'm gonna be able to talk to you. I'm gonna be able to talk to you. I'm gonna be able to talk to you.
You can ask him. I literally filled my whole mouth with cheese. Even like, you know how they have those little pockets like right up here?
Yeah.
I even filled that with cheese. I looked at him and I'm like, and it's right.
It almost came out of his fucking mouth.
Oh god.
It almost did.
Oh god.
No, I love it. You knew I trusted actually if I had the power of responsibility. It wasn't the same thing that I wish I had a power to Spider-Man.
That's right. I would definitely pick the power of Wolverine for Spider-Man. I mean, if you could pick the powers of any of the horsemen, which one would you pick? I mean, don't get me wrong. Even though people say that I'm more of a... video of it. And it's a peace card. The broken stare. Saw it. Star? Stare?
No, it says stare, and I'm like, no.
I'm gonna have to use this car on you. Dude, don't fucking break my car! I'm gonna repair it. And we're gonna go cruising.
Fucking ass.
Okay, come right here. I want my car.
I want my shit.
Anyways, as I was saying, back to that. Fury Loki ends up getting her ass beat. Okay. And as she is trying to help the humans from the Maker's Tree board.
Don't mind the baby.
Warden, I want my zip zip now!
Oh shit.
But,
I didn't think it was gonna be a ravine there.
Long story short, she ends up getting her ass beat. She gets all, like, upset and distraught because she's supposed to, in her mind, be the strongest of the horse. Okay, well, what happens is, Ulfane, which you, I think, meet him in this game? He makes a portal to help the humans escape. Well, there's a African-American man that ends up talking to Fury, telling her, why are you giving up? And she tells him why, and he's like, well, that's not a good reason why. It's like, you know, I used to have a sister like you. Very prideful and beautiful, or something along those lines. And she would never give up. And then at the point of the time where she was about to go through the portal, some demons started coming through the thing. Well, he runs out there, and she runs after him. You know, because she finally has, you know, like a newfound respect for human life.
How stupid do I have to
be? Really stupid.
I mean,
but anyway, don't look down at them. When she goes out there, guess who she sees? She sees Strive. Strive was hiding as a human. Just in case shit. All of these games are somewhat happening at the same time. Like the whole time that from the first to the end of the game, I this part of the game, you're playing as Death. And I heard that the developers actually want to make a compilation game that will take literally, I think they said 4 weeks to 2 months to complete. Where it's accurate timeline. Like, the years that Death is in, or not Death, but War is in prison, you're playing as Death up until the end of Death, and then you're playing as War through the rest of it.
As wise as you are,
and then you end up playing as Fury. And then at the beginning of it all, though, you're playing as Strife. Genesis was technically the first game, then the first part of the first game, then the second game, then the third game, and then the final part of this game, I think, is supposed to be it. Like, they really fucked up the timeline, I think. Either that or I fucked up the timeline. Did you upgrade anything on your sword?
Yeah.
What did you upgrade?
Oh,
I took it out. You know what happens if you collect 4 pieces? Yes. You get another health bar. So you gotta look out for those bounded chests.
So Mothball made a video. And he was asking his fans, like, why did you keep this? You know, wanna know what it was? Big Titty Vampire Bitch.
Oh, the
yeah.
The one that I, like, sent me have a
okay, so,
yeah.
Yeah, I was gonna watch it eventually.
Yeah.
I want a character.
Your Destiny fans like, why'd you keep it from me?
I could never get into Markiplier stuff. Oh, I know. Oh yeah, I forgot you can put enchantments and shit on it. I don't know.
No, I did not. I don't need anything. Guarantee souls for destroying the land.
It's basically one of those first enchantments you get to get you a better start in the game.
Well, I mean, I thought so.
Yeah.
I didn't know what it was.
It's still a better enchantment to get started. You have one of the worst of weapons. Let me do this. Okay, because you have Death Scythe, and I think it's Chaos Ripper. Yeah. It's because they weren't planning on doing a second game. But yes, it did. You have the Barbs of Scorn, which is Fury's weapon. And I can't remember what Stripes' weapon is called.
Isn't it guns?
Yes.
Yeah. Hold on. I can actually look it up.
In Darksiders Genesis, what are the names of Stripes' guns? Revolvers, Mercy, and Redemption. Damn, that's so fucking cool! What is fucking cool?
That's what we need to think about!
Imagine when a fucking riding up to you on a white horse, and all of a sudden he just whips out his fucking revolvers and shit. You're like, you're about to need Mercy and Redemption. And then blows your fucking gray matter all over the fucking concrete. He was too large as his primary weapons of choice. Me personally, I think honestly,
a little bit fanboyish for Stripes,
considering my Devil May Cry character has two revolvers, one kills chaos, and the other one, peace and chaos. Is Nikki okay?
Yeah, she doesn't know how to do
it. She just banging stuff. She had lazy guys. Another one as your secondary.
There is one movie one. I do want to play. It's on PlayStation.
Was it?
I'm sure I've left.
I didn't think we could play that.
We couldn't. We couldn't broadcast it from PlayStation.
But now
we record
it.
Shit, right? Well, we could stream it too, but like, I'm just saying we couldn't.
I think that doors are fingers, yeah. The thing I like about this one is you have actual, like, this is what I do. This is what takes me so long playing this game. It's great, dude. I break every fucking You need a lot of souls in this game to make a difference.
I don't expect us to start playing Star Wars until like we're a little bit further into this. But I
remember
do
always. Did we just come from upstairs?
Yes, we did.
I wasn't sure.
I still feel it. Right now.
Demons! Die, demons! Brutal fucking cockhole, really. Yeah, also, like, there's relics and shit that you really have to smile for. That they give you, extra little bullshits. Do we just need one here? Okay, that's where there's two of them. See? This shit.
I saw what Baby Liz looks like.
Yeah?
Yeah. Liz, yeah, Liz. Which is Delirious' girlfriend's name.
Oh.
She was playing Among Us with him. Yeah. And she had the baby in her arm. In like the first half of the video, you can hear like little toots throughout the video.
Yeah.
Little baby toots.
I'm sorry. Okay, baby toots are cute.
But she tries. She said Delirious should play, she didn't.
Is he trying to keep his identity a secret?
Everybody knows what his name actually is.
I don't.
His name's John something.
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
Well, now I know.
But we don't know what he looks like. There's only a few people that know.
Yeah, you need that special people.
Cartoons the Liz does.
It's nothing. Some demon trick. I know what I saw.
That looks like...
He's right.
I should go.
Uriel.
Look at her.
It's there.
You're gonna have
beneath the stench of this place. You can sense it. Ancient. From neither the White City nor the Black Depths.
I mean, you can technically half-ass me, so I can't help but half.
I think it looks like
some parts. Maybe not the part. My thumb is numb. I think ground battling is my best. I don't do so well. But the best way to get what we're doing is just I hope he eats. That baby, yeah, how many times that baby has tooted in my face while I slept? You can also lock onto the orb. Demons, I think you can seeing that a lot of the big demons attacks are the big angels attacks, you can't really combo those. You gotta shoot them. Yeah, you have a rapid fire. I gave it my best, guys. I think.
Well, yeah. You're old.
I was. So. Yeah, this one you just gotta lock on. You can lock on to as many as possible. Not like this. That's a good guy.
I know that's good.
Did I ever tell you that I was going to do like a Devil May Cry Darksiders crossover? Big time. Yeah. Yeah. It kind of works. Basically what happened was we had to pull a fictitious character in on your part to make it work. You had one of those with my brother. We didn't get any specifications. We just did it enough to be able to be but as far as it blowing that one, Liz's gear that had angelic and Chris, I think you were born. Yeah, I think you were born with demonic. And I was of course dead. You were born to be strong, but maker. Basically, makers can make weapons and golems and all kinds of things. But they're not so much warriors, but they don't shy away from it. Basically, you would be a battle support. But basically, what happened was, after the golden climax, we end up meeting your character because you end up getting a shit. And you end up taking us to the Hall of the Riders, pretty much. Which is where the four horsemen are actually thrown. They cannot leave this great hall. So they bestow their powers upon us through our attributed energies. And we become the what's known as Demi Riders. Which we have all the powers of the Horsemen of the Apocalypse, just scaled down 25%. That was there was some power in the aspect of it too. Yes, all the demons wore, I think it was black or white armor. All the enemies wore black or white armor. Or some kind of black or white thing.
Not armor or
yeah. And your character in the joke, I think, pops up and says, "So, Rage, who do you fight?" And I shout out, "Anybody who isn't in a primary color." That's the phone that we used to pass to your, I do know if you take that phone from her and you search the bus,
guess she wasn't up.
That was my old phone. It had Gorilla Glass. So if she were to break it, it wouldn't actually hurt her hand. Yeah, you're actually up at Bell.
Yeah, I just want to make sure.
Pay you guys in delicious snackies and refreshments.
Yeah, I just don't know what this one
That was Liz's old phone.
Yeah, on top of
the phone that she dropped and shattered fucking completely.
This is like glass or something?
Yes, yeah. That is glass.
Okay, good thing I... Like,
just slide it in the side over there, underneath the... Oh, yeah. Well, you could have done it on the other side, too.
No.
Like, off the actual... you can use that sword, but it's actually a...
Damn, I like that sword.
It's kind of got a Breath of the Wild feel, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Do you think this is where they got the idea from?
They had Breath of the Wild... They had the idea for Breath of the Wild for a while. They just didn't have the capabilities.
When was the original thought for that game?
After Twilight Princess.
Okay, this game came out years before Twilight Princess. I'm just saying.
Because I know people in my cinema don't play the game. No, they barely play their own games.
This wasn't an exclusive thing. think it originally came out for PlayStation 2, but then a couple years later it came out for mobile console. I want to say, don't quote me on it.
No.
No.
It came out for Microsoft Windows, Nintendo Switch, PlayStation 3, PS4, Wii U, which came out about a few years before the Switch. 360,
okay.
Xbox One, and Stadia.
Okay, so I kinda was right?
And since
I did say a few years later it was released on other consoles?
Darksiders was first released on...
was
back in 2010.
It was either on Xbox or PlayStation.
When did Twilight Princess come out? 2006.
2006?
Yeah, that's when Twilight Princess came out.
And when did this game?
2010. Initially.
Is it the remastered or the original?
Original.
The original came out. Because I do know that they released this game concept like a long ass time ago. Like, I remember hearing about this game, I think it was years before I played Twilight. I bought Twilight Princess Chronicles. Because that's when I was getting, like, really heavy into the lore of the Four Horsemen of the Apocalypse. Because this Darksiders actually came out as a comic way before the games. And then people were like, oh, I think this would make a really good fucking game.
Something happened with the war.
Yeah.
I feel like reading the comics of War from the Apocalypse is important.
Yes and no.
I'm just saying,
like, you get a lot more story, but not much, you know, you can't really, because they always tell this, like, the comic from the story of the train. Like, Grail was,
I don't know, I'm just saying, like, I think.
Well, no, you find that out in the game.
I thought someone was, like, Haro.
Oh, yeah, it was Haro, it was the Chains of Haro mission.
Yeah.
And Rail ended up, The thing is, though, is Rail is just a consciousness that is, you know, that's downloaded by the brain. And so, by like, you know, the brain, you download the consciousness. If you don't have it, the brain never saw the human. It just makes it sound like it, and it is that personality. So that's why you always tell your operator, like, to make it up. There's your operator. Explain a lot, actually. I turned my head around one time with video tapes trying to my operator. And I'm like, what? What? Kill you! And he's just like, hey, kiddo. And then my friend was showing the thing and he's like, he's a bastard! Which, well, technically is a fan. I mean, he is given form by your operator and shit. Like, it's a projection in the mind. And the reason why we found this out is if two people have the chance to already be open and complicated, if you and another friend your operator, you cannot be aware of your actions. You are in your orbit. So it's a pretty good use of your mind. Pretty fucked up. Fact check this. Fact checkers didn't exist until the ugly truth started to come out. caramel sauce, chicken, and fried rice. Dog is good for a couple more meals.
Okay.
Egg roll and fortune cookie.
Oh,
yeah. Already. Somebody has a joke post on Valparaiso online garage sale. Their general size dinner, the leftover, they're selling it for $3. This is leftover Chinese food.
Oh, fuck.
It was posted as a joke by the ad.
Oh. Oh, my God.
And of course, I'm gonna read out from the comments. It's like, I'll give you $2.50 if you deliver. Another one is like, it's like second after first commenter. It's like, do you have more photos? Another person says, is this still available?
Oh my God.
Another person says, I want this $3.50 and I'll pick it up. Is this price negotiable? No! This is an actual fucking buy sell site! On Facebook!
Oh,
I shit you not! And it says, does it come with an egg roll and fortune cookie? And then underneath that it said, already eaten. It's like, but if you will replace them and deliver, I'll give you $2.25 and one huge Monopoly house. It's like, I'll help you out and throw in a cheese stick, maybe, IDK, it was under my bed. And this is comments of a comment that I'm reading.
I fucking know.
Do you have the dust bunnies? Cheese sticks with a couple of dust bunnies, and we have a deal. To be fair, with all the shit that's going on recently, this is the kind of comedy that is needed.
Yeah.
Like, it even says in the comments below, this is a joke.
Yeah. I don't think anybody will take it serious.
It's like, somebody else commented, yes, score. Okay, back to the original comments. Like, I'll trade you for a PS5. Another one says, I'll pay you top dollar if this is a smoke-free home. It says, can you tell me about what size it is? There's comments underneath. And it says, it's always about size with you women. And it shows a gift of a woman like. Somebody else commented under interested. Like, hope it doesn't have the Chinese virus. And another person says, is it in the original packaging?
Oh.
And the thing is you think I'm a fucking joking.
I'm not joking.
And it is an actual fucking 22 comments, 40 reactions. I'm sorry, I'm laughing at that shit. That made my fucking night. That made my night so good. Yeah, this place makes you lost a little bit. It's just a part that I think it is. Oh, shit. Stop.
I'm trying to get back up here.
Stop. Can I go through the doors? You go through the doors over here? Okay. Well, here's the thing. You need to get a bomb, and you need to throw it up here. You can't move that fast. No, you can't. Here's the thing, though. Did you go to the end?
Yeah,
huh?
Yeah, I did.
Because there's supposed to be an item in here that you get. You're supposed to do that one later on. Did you get an item from that?
Yeah.
From that box, or was that a soul box? Because because you're supposed to get an item that's supposed to help you snatch shit. It's supposed to be a weapon. You did not see that. Did you do the courtyard shit outside yet?
Yeah.
Did you go around the other side? You're supposed to explore to find the key to get to that. They don't really point you into a whole lot of directions. The only thing I can really say is that you're going to be the best one. Get real. Oh no, Goku's gonna fucking transfer Ultra Instinct to Yamcha. Think about it though, if you were to do that, that would actually make Yamcha. I'm not saying that he would be a really good fighter, but I'm not saying he would be the worst.
He'd be above clone.
Okay, hold on. I'm trying to remember, was there a bomb up here anywhere that could be reached from up here? No bombies.
There's bombs on the other side up here, but I don't know how to get to the other side.
Nope. The face I make trying to figure it out. What Kirby said without saying huh for the third time. What do you think about the shares for
I'm no longer a little confused.
Definitely fucking do that. If I was a delivery person and somebody, like say if a parent is working two jobs to provide, like a single parent, you know, provide for their kid, and they end up ordering a package leaving me instructions, if I would do that, like if I would dress up like Mickey Mouse and present the present to her kid, okay, the mother left $200 underneath the mat. For the delivery person to dress up like Mickey Mouse and present the gift to them. I would do that without taking the money. I would. Making that kid's day, getting handed their gift by Mickey Mouse would mean more to me than $200.
So he does lag on to Legends.
I think you gotta cancel it out at the last minute. But I also think the ledge has to be grabbed.
I'm no longer.
armor is really confused. Yeah, a lot confused. Kind of really. Like, you talking about like bisexual confused or full on gay? Like, these are actual. I was bludgeoning.
I was bludgeoning. You should sound bloody cool.
No, actually. Because I'm the one that pointed that out to Liz when she played. You knew what you just said.
I'm just saying I do.
Because I remember there was something that you had to push for and I wasn't sure about. So I was half off that. Those are armored skeletons, so you can't really, they just fucking committed to a slide. Of course, my wife is in my daughter's room snoring frickin' logs. When it should be asleep right now, it's not. Are you ready for me to sleep for a whole fucking day? That's okay, I think that'll be easy. I think I'm gonna have a bad story.
I'm trying to say, she found the walkie-talkie.
Oh, okay. Oh, I think it's supposed to get the grabby thingy. Did you get the grabby thingy, or you get the...
That's not the race, bro.
If people say it. Trying to get the coin, that trophy.
Okay.
Oh, it was another soldier token. I call them tokens because they're tokens. If you complete the whole damn circuit, Volgrim gives you something. The only problem is Liz and I, we played this game twice. You know, and we could not find all of it. We got all of them, but there was one that we did not have. Yeah, I just had to throw you up in the air and fucking thrust you.
I have the fear of these contracts. Oh, I just asked because I know
you. I think Vicky kind of answered that question for her.
Extreme.
Oh, seas.
No, it's like that one meme. So many of them are NPCs, and I took that personally.
They said, get on your knees, and I responded, I knocked your mother last night. They put me and I'll kill all of them alone. What happened? Was that like a bitch?
He has frost powers.
Yeah, I see that. Thank you.
You're foolish, you bitch. Combat experience, but if he could download your fighting style and everything, he could evade you like crazy. You do get a better sword though at the end of the game. I think you get a sword called Eskimo.
Eskimo?
Eskimo.
Holy fuck, fuck you.
My dumb brain is trying to figure out where the fuck that's in there.
Suddenly all I said? Like, bro, how could you forget you have a man crush on the guy?
Right?
I have a crush on Doug Eskimo.
It's like Eskimo, but you know. He draws his power from me. Which is an actual concept character that I came up with.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's one instead of, Warax.
You know, I don't think I'm going to win one at all. I'm just assuming where I'm going to go.
Did you go through that door?
Is it down here?
No, it's in the... Did you go through the door in the courtyard?
That's how I got this.
Okay, you gotta drop down. I remember, you gotta drop down now.
Shoot. I have to go.
Go over there. No.
Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah. I knew I was in there.
Yeah, those kind of swords are actually... It's not been a good place to grind, though, because, you know, enemies occasionally, the big bat person, I think, is actually one of the
If I've ever played Half-Life in my life,
yeah,
I would know exactly what that is.
That is a mouth tentacle demon monster thing. You gotta put the bomb and you gotta explode it or that happens. That bomb in there.
Yeah.
You grab that bomb. You gotta lock on to him. You gotta throw it before it explodes. Okay. I already grab it. You gotta grab the thing. That'll give you some time out. Now run like a bitch. I'm gonna grab the damage.
Oh God! Dario's fucking singing!
Yeah. Hinata talking to Orochimaru's son. It's like, your father, Mr. Orochimaru, and my husband were good friends back in our days. It's like, is that your true power, Fox? This shows Orochimaru punching Naruto in the fucking face. You got like 2 hours on before I'm gonna wake you up. I don't know how you're gonna do that. You got a sample?
Yes.
Okay, make a line of people. Oh, now you get to throw anything. Yeah, you can also detonate bombs or something. So guess what you gotta do now? You gotta go back up where you saw that exploding thing. Hey! Probably put it on the floor somewhere.
I forget how to lock on. Probably a good thing I passed it off to you. I'm not really a good game player, I'm more of like a good puzzle person. So that's what makes me good at it. Do you want me to hold off before I get any further? Because I think I'm in like the main chamber here.
Huh?
I think I'm getting close to the main chamber here, so... That I may have to use the bathroom soon.
Thank you, hon.
Thank you, hon. Yep.
She made a shaky diaper?
Yep.
Is it a master shit explosion?
No, thankfully.
Remember that one time, Bob? Where, she had that master poop explosion?
I remember that.
It was all over her.